Hello, this is Tim Hellman.
And this is Bronson.
And this is Movie Talk. Today we're going to review the movie The Road Within. The Road Within is a remake of the 2010 German drama flick Vincent Wants to See, about a teen with Tourette syndrome who befriends two other patients, one with OCD and one with anorexia, at the behavioral facility that his dad enrolls him in. They steal their doctor's car and embark on a road trip together to the coast. The film was written and directed by Gren Wells in her directorial debut, and it stars Robert Sheehan, Dev Patel, Zoe Kravitz, Kira Sedgwick, and Robert Patrick. What did you think?
If I had watched it in theaters, I would have left it with a big smile on my face.
Do you know any people with those disorders?
OCD is pretty prevalent in my family. Not that extreme.
Oh, really? Yeah.
But
I have a little.
Yeah, my mom's fairly OCD.
Oh really?
Yeah.
My mom.
Cousins who are OCD.
My sister is. I have a teeny bit, but not a lot.
I don't know anyone who's anorexic, and I don't know anyone with Tourette's.
It was interesting to watch how he swore a lot and said offensive things.
Yeah,
I was wondering how accurate that was, but I think it is.
It is. I've heard like that. It's pretty accurate, and I'm wondering. I've always been curious as to why it's like that. Like, is there like the part in their brain that like tells them to censor themselves? Do they like not have that
and
or something?
Not censor themselves. Yeah, well, the character in the movie said that he had a clown in his head that made him say offensive things. But I know a lot of people with depression, a lot of family members and friends that have, like, tried to commit suicide and stuff. But I've never been suicidal yet.
Yeah, I think most people in our generation are depressed at some point in their life.
I think everyone has issues. Some people are more obvious to society about their issues. And some people do have bigger issues, but...
Yeah, some people can control their issues, other people can't.
Well, some people just hide it better, too. So I liked how the movie supported misfits, and a lot of my favorite movies do that.
I thought it was well acted. They all did a good job. Even the people that were acting normal, they did a good job of acting normal.
Yeah. I don't know a lot about the lead actor, but I am fans of Deb Patel and Zoe Kravitz. She's had a huge year.
She's been in five movies
I've seen recently.
She's pretty.
Oh yeah,
I like girls that that skin color.
Yeah, she's really sexy and beautiful, but she's also a talented actress. And she's growing more and more likable to me with every movie I see her in this year. Did you know the director favorited my review on Twitter and she replied, "Wow, thanks."
Your review for this?
For this movie, the director writer Gren Wells. Then I followed her on Twitter, and then she followed me back. I've never had a filmmaker follow me on Twitter. I was happy for her appreciation of my review. Did you know that Courtney Palm said that she would send me an autographed picture?
Oh, that's cool.
Of herself. Also, Katie Crossland. So I'm going to have a collection of autographed pictures from celebrities. I already have one from Chelsea Meisner.
Awesome.
So that's what social media does for you. You can show your reviews to the filmmakers. I love it when the filmmakers reply to my reviews. So what rating would you give this movie?
I'll give it 4. Yeah.
I give it 4.5. It makes misfits feel like they fit in, I think. I liked how hectic it was in the beginning. Having those two main guys together was like
that's crazy.
And it was entertaining. And I liked it was funny. And I wasn't sure when it was like good to laugh.
I feel you.
It was pretty humorous, the things that the main character would say sometimes.
Yeah, I wonder if that was scripted or if they improvised.
Yeah.
Improved it.
Yeah, I don't know. I assume a little of both, probably. Did you know that Chelsea Meisner used to reply to my messages on Facebook, and she said she loved the hot bod pics, because I sent her pictures of me with my shirt off.
I did not know that.
And she said she really appreciated my support, and she said I was really, really sweet. I asked her if she'd get me on Survivor, and she said, "I don't have any control of casting. I would love to get you on Survivor, but are you sure you could last on Survivor without the booze?"
Well, I hope to see more movies from the Gren.
Maybe someday Zoe Kravitz will reply to me.
She's probably too famous for me.
Oh, yeah.